coral reef. So first of all, let's make the sand. So make a surface on the bottom.
You can draw however you want.
Yeah, because it's sand, so it might be like very lumpy. It might be like a straight.
I'm making mine a little lumpy.
Yeah, me too. I'm making mine a little.
See.
And now, after you make that, erase some of it, like so you can put a rock down. So erase some of the line you put down, and then just make a rock. You can just make it any way you want. I'm just gonna make a lump, just like this. And curve it.
Now, on the, now I'm gonna make seaweed on it.
Yeah, so,
you don't have to.
Yeah, you don't have to. It's really your choice, but we're gonna be making some seaweed. So, there's some squiggly lines like this, and then just have to make it like that, and then add one piece of
hair. I'm gonna make hair now next to it.
Okay, so after that, you can make anything you want, rock. I'm gonna make a sea anemone. So you just need to make like a little square-like shape, then make these little like worms on it.
So I'm just gonna make the claws in its mouth.
So after that, you can add more. You can also add lots of coral. I'm gonna make some coral now. So the coral.
Yeah, me too.
I'm going to make one like this.
I'm gonna make it up there.
Okay.
So here's my rock and my crab on it with some seaweed. Now I'm just making the coral. Coral.
So there's one coral. I'm gonna make some like clump, like bumpy coral, like this. I'll make some holes where the fish can go in. Okay, so after that, you can make a few holes just like that. Then you can add a, like little stones or anything. I'm gonna add another rock over here. I'll make a bigger rock, like a big stone. So when I erase this, I'll make it starting like right here. Okay, and see that? I'll add lots of seaweed on this. So I'll just make like these little squiggly lines again. Another squiggly line.
So I just made the squiggly lines and then like two like things sticking out of it because they're gonna be like the, I don't know what they're called, but they're waving.
Okay, so now I'm gonna make a sea anemone.
I'm gonna make more coral on top of another coral.
And you just have to make these little worm things. And then for the other one, you can just make that. And then you can fill up the line so if there's not a gap in it, I'll fill it up here too. So then you can just add maybe more rocks. You can add some seaweed on the sand if you want to. You don't just have to put it on the rocks.
Yeah, you can add it anywhere.
So I'm gonna make two strands of seaweed right here.
I'm gonna make some fish now since I did. Well, I'm not done of the ground yet, but I'm gonna do some fish.
Okay, so there's some seaweed. I'll put a rock next to it, like a little. Okay, I'll make a little rock, like a medium-sized rock right here. So this is it so far.
So now the tail of the fish.
So Mary's starting her animals. You can right now too if you want. I'll make some more coral since it's a coral reef. So I'll make some. I'll make another one of this. Okay.
I'm gonna make a shark. You know that when the fish stick to a shark? Like that fish stick to it. Yeah, I'm gonna make one of those. But I just drew a fish right here. So now I'm gonna draw the shark.
I'm gonna make another one of these coral. I'll stack it so it's like big. So I'm putting another one right here. I'll make some holes for the fish. And now I'll put a coral back here.
So here's the fin.
Two holes.
Here's some of the shark.
And now I'm gonna put one on the body.
So now we're gonna do the rest of the shark.
And if you keep on watching us making animals, you can also see how you make some ocean animals too.
Yeah.
If you don't know how to make.
I'm not the best at drawing a shark, but.
Okay, so after you finish your coral reef, you don't have to make it too big. Just like put a few things down. At least the more things you put,
the better.
Yeah. I'll make a little pebble.
That is really. So when I'm done with the shark and the fish that's sticking onto it, I will then go back to the coral.
Okay, so here it is. I'm just gonna make one more rock. There. Now I'm gonna start making the fish and other animals. So I'll make a shark. So you can also learn how to make a shark. So just make a line like this, so it's like kind of curved, and then make the dorsal fin, like the top fin on it, right here. Just like that. Then curve it back in, like this. Then for the mouth, you do this, and then make its mouth like that. And then you curve it back in like that.
I'm making a clownfish where they.
Then you bring it back.
I'm making where, you know, where like the clownfish go to get protected if like a shark chases it.
What's it? Wait, are those sea? Yeah, it might be sea anemones. Yeah, they can. Yeah, the sea anemones.
Yeah,
making Finding Nemo. Okay. So you put a fin right here, just like that.
So now I'm gonna make some clownfish right here. If you don't know what a clownfish is, I can show you.
Yeah, it's this orange fish and it has white stripes.
Yeah, if you watch Dory, if you see the
orange. Or Finding Nemo.
Yeah.
Because Nemo is a clownfish.
Yeah. So if you do not know what a clownfish is, Finding Nemo is a clownfish.
Okay, so this is a shark.
So I drew the fish here.
And what I did was I put a fin here and a fin here. And now I'm going to make the eye.
I forgot to make the fish connected to it.
So I'll make the eye. No, I kind of messed up on it. That's why I like to use pencil, because if you mess up. And also for this, you should use a pencil because you're going to have to do.
And now I'm going to make another shark and a fish connected. I'm making a lot of like stuff like.
Okay, so I'm just gonna make a circle. And just like that. I'll make it kind of mad. So it's.
I'm making this one mad, maybe.
I'm just gonna a little eyebrow. I'll actually. I just make it like that. They don't actually have eyebrows, I just made one.
Yeah, you can make them mad if you like.
I'm gonna make them chasing a fish. So after that, I'll make a fish right here, swimming away. And I'll fast forward this so it doesn't take too long.
So here is the fish cleaning its teeth. So now I'm going to make more coral.
I kind of messed up on that octopus a little, but okay, I'm going.
So I'm making a jellyfish right now. And if you watch another video, I actually drew a rainbow jellyfish. But I'm just going to make this like a green jellyfish or something like that. Maybe blue or green, I guess.
I'm going to add one more tentacle right here. And another right here. And another. Boom. Now I connect there.
So I have its 8 tentacles. I'm gonna make it shooting out ink. Well, when I'm gonna color, I'll do it. But I'm just gonna draw with the pencil and I know where I'm gonna draw. I'm making it shoot ink because there's gonna be like a. What eats an octopus? I can't think of that.
Sharks can eat.
Yeah, I know, but I'll make it a little shark, I guess.
Okay, I'll make like 3 jellyfish. Now I'm gonna be chasing out a Sharpie, so I'm gonna cut this part out. Bye. Hi guys, we finished and this is how it turned out. So we colored the ocean, we put our animal. You do not have to put animals. You just really had to make the coral reef, but if you wanted to put animals like us, you could. I made the sky and the sand and the seaweed, and here's Mary's picture.
So this is a octopus shooting some ink at a shark. And this is a shark. These two are sharks. And these two fish are not getting eaten, but they are cleaning the shark's teeth. And what I already told you guys, I told you that the shark was going to be sticking to the fish. And here's another
fish. You mean the fish is sticking to the
shark? Yeah. And here is the sky and jellyfish, and here's the coral reef down here.
So if you like the pictures and enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe and hit that notification bell if you want to see new awesome videos just like this one coming out. Bye.